Students, now we will go for another experiment. Determination of Planck's constant using colored LEDs. Before going to the experimental part, I should describe a bit of theoretical knowledge of it. Now, as we know that EV equals to H nu. E stands for electronic charge, V stands for voltage or threshold voltage, H stands for Planck's constant, and nu stands for the frequency of the radiation. This relation you know very well. Similar relation, C equals to nu lambda, is also well known relation. If I put the value of nu from this relation in the earlier relation, I will get EV equals to SC by lambda, where H equals to E into V into lambda divided by C now. So if I take the E, that means electronic charge, its value is 1.602 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 19 coulomb, and the C has its value 3 multiplied by 10 to the power 8 meters per second. The wavelength I will be taking in nanometers, and voltage I will be taking in volts. So for this wavelength I have also multiplied it by 10 to the power minus 9, and the value comes to be 0.534 multiplied by VK, that is threshold voltage or new voltage, multiplied by lambda in nanometer, multiplied by 10 to the power minus 36 joule second. So by knowing these two values, that means threshold voltage or new voltage and lambda of that radiation, we can very easily calculate the Planck's constant. I have taken two LEDs of extreme wavelength, one from red region and other from blue region, where L has its wavelength around 690 nanometer and blue has its wavelength around 480 nanometers. Now we will go to the experimental part. The connections are made as per the earlier experiment which we have performed on diode characteristics. 1 kilo ohm resistance is connected through a series of the diode, that means here in this case LED, and PV1 is connected to the one end of the resistance, and the other end of the resistance common with the one of the ends of LED is connected to A1, and the ground of this connection is made or connected with the LED, one of the LEDs. Now we shall look for the first LED, that is red LED, and I have selected this exercise on diode characteristics mode. We shall start this characteristics now. Now we will see, as soon as the characteristics plot goes up, the LED glows and it is showing some value of the new voltage or threshold voltage over here. The x axis is voltage and y axis is current in milliamps. Now we shall connect it to the other LED, that is blue LED. Again I will start another characteristics curve, and you will see it has started, and you will see the new voltage is a bit more as compared to the earlier red LED characteristics. Now I will zoom this plot so that in both the cases I will be getting a straight line cut with the x axis. I am getting here 1.8 for red LED and 2.6 for blue LED. Now these are the two threshold voltages or new voltages for red and blue LED, and if I take this value at in this relation, VK for red as 1.8 volt and lambda for red as 690 nanometer, then you can calculate H from that relation. Again, for another Vk can be taken 2.6 and lambda can be taken 480 nanometer, you can calculate the H value. And by knowing the mean of these two, the value of H could be more accurately calculated. So I expect this experiment to perform by you, but now you should do calculation and show me the value of mean H, that means Planck's constant.